everybody. Welcome to your daily hit. So, 4th of July, apparently people were feeling patriotic and romantic.
Really?
A few celebrities got married over the weekend, including...
Was this all top secret?
Yeah, it was top secret. Mm. Actually, Ashton Kutcher, cutie pie, and Mila Kunis.
Cutie pie.
Cutie pie. A very handsome
couple. You can say everybody.
You can say it. I can say it, too.
She's beautiful.
They've been together a while.
They have, and they got married, and it was so secret, Mihaela, that their guests couldn't know about it, about the place until 24 hours.
Actually, they were married, and they couldn't even know about it. Like the guests didn't even know they had seen a wedding.
And even the bride and groom didn't know about it.
Didn't know. They still don't know. They still don't know they're married.
We're telling them, you're married.
And who's this other couple?
Oh, it was Vanessa Williams?
She did not.
She did. She married Jim Scripp.
We're not counting.
No, who counts?
The time's a charm.
It's beautiful.
Number three. All right.
Okay.
I didn't know that was a thing on the 4th of July.
I didn't either.
You know what? I think this is good. We need this after the whole Ben and Jen thing.
Oh, my gosh. I can't believe this isn't in here. Billy Joel. Tied the knot for the fourth
time's a charm.
Fourth time.
Angry young man no more.
I believe he has a baby on the way.
Wow. You just up on the celebrity weddings. Look at you.
When you say I believe, what you actually mean is I know, because I've been reading about this nonstop for the last 3 days. I know how this works.
Quite a daily hit you provided us with today.
You're welcome.